Greetings and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where we're going to play some blitz games tonight on leechess.org. I'm just easing back into streaming after being away from it for a while, so that's why we're doing blitz. But without much further ado, let's get started. Okay. Okay. I feel like he's playing for a trick. I don't think he expected that. I mean, I was planning to sacrifice a pawn anyway. I was going to do. Wow, wish I could talk. I was going to do the Queen's Gambit, but it didn't pan out that way. It wasn't nice for him to take two pawns, though. I don't like that. Oh. Well, that was my own fault. I should have done this in the first place. Let's try this. Took en passant, huh? There are two ways he could have taken, so I was really curious to see which one he would do. I also should have warmed up with puzzles. I forget to do that every time now, and it shows because I lose the first few games. I just get decimated. That's not what he was supposed to do. I mean, that's absolutely the right move, but that's not what I was expecting him to do. Yeah, I'll come back here, I guess. Okay, I see what the plan is here. Just gonna try to do a fork. I think I should just protect against that. Now this could be a disaster of a move, I don't know. It's a big earwig crawling up my curtain, that's what I was looking up at. Uh. I mean, this is my game to win, I felt like at first, and then I just blew it. My opponent hasn't even castled yet, although he's certainly had the chance to. What's wrong with my tie? Okay, that's okay, I guess. He's spending more time thinking about his moves than I'm thinking about mine, too, so... I mean, he's probably gonna do better as a result of that, all else being equal. I'll take this pawn, then, I guess. I need to think about this one for a bit. Because obviously, that's a lot of pressure to be putting on that file. That was just a terrible move. Couldn't have, well, actually, it's not terrible, but it's certainly not the best. I'm sure that's the wrong decision, but that's what we've decided anyway. So I'm sure queen takes queen is coming. Not 100% certain, but I think it's the most likely move. Yeah. And I doubt rook takes bishop is coming, but you never know. Castles. Okay, well, I'll take your bishop then. Not fussy. Like, if it's free, I'll take it. Yeah, I kind of thought that was coming. I think I better give my king some space to get out of there, in case those rooks come down. Oh, that wouldn't be good. Nice. Okay. Oh shoot, why did I do that? That was dumb. That's why that was dumb. Nice. Saved by the clock, because I was not going to win that game otherwise. Oh, man. I shouldn't have won that. But a win is a win. I will take it, and I will seek a new opponent now. Wish my opponent good luck. I'm white again, which means I'm going to lose. It's all fine, though. This is looking like the way the last game started. Exactly like the last game started. Well, we're gonna play it differently this time. Since last time it didn't go terribly well for me. Trading off a knight for a knight. This looks okay. I think. I think I'll castle. Not that there's much I can do with this, but you never know, I guess. I mean, if I still had the King's Knight, that would have been a lot better. Well, now we have to take. It's not a healthy place for my queen to stay, so let's bring her back here. Good music. I like this song. Interesting. Not the move I was expecting. I like that X-ray on the king. I don't know if that's the right move here, but I like that X-ray just to, oh. Well, that kind of ruins my plan. I don't like that. I'm not gonna do anything about it right now, though. Oh shoot, that was not the right idea. Or was it? Okay. Nice. Let me think about this. Okay, I think this is the right move. Even though this fork is kind of unpleasant, I just still think that's the right move. Really wasn't the right move. I'm just wasting my opponent's time continuing this game. I'm gonna let them have it. They did that well. Alright, let's seek out a new opponent. Alright, I am black this time. And it's the same opponent, okay. Or I think. Maybe it isn't? I don't know. But we're opening with e5 this time, okay. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. I'm gonna castle too. Makes sense. This one's kind of cramped. I'm already doing poorly, and it's only move 10. Hmm. Wonder if we could harass this queen a bit. No, because I missed this bishop up here delivering checkmate. So that was well done on his part. Let's grab a new opponent. All right. And that's the end of that game. Cool. We'll grab a new opponent then. All right, let's try this again. Gambit accepted. I forgot to wish my opponent luck! Oh well. It's too late now. If you're trying to trap my bishop, it isn't gonna work that way. Like, he can move! Like, might make my position a little more cramped, but it's not gonna be lethal. Probably just gonna push that pawn. Yeah, that's what I would have done. Screw dealing with that nonsense. Like, this is a good song, too. How worried am I about losing that pawn? I should be worried enough to do something about it. Let's go here then. See, now we can do something about this. My opponent will need to think for a while on this one. Yeah. Still chase them around for quite a bit, though. I was about to say, wait a minute, isn't this checkmate? Okay, I finally didn't do badly in a game. I must be starting to learn something. All right, let's grab a new opponent. Ding! Okay, this one I'm gonna wish good luck. Uh, Oh, he's playing the Slav. Oh, this is a good song. Okay, now I need to think about this for a moment. Okay, I've thought about it for a moment. Oh shoot, why did I do that? That just hangs a knight. Interesting. Well, kinda like to preserve that pawn structure. Yeah, I thought that would be what would happen there. Wasn't a good idea, but it was an idea. I don't know what the plan is with that move. That move makes sense, oddly enough. Why don't I just give my opponent all my pieces? Like, save time. Nice. Woohoo, nice. I'm just gonna come in and get you this way now. Or at least I'm gonna try. Oh, nice. Oh, shoot. That was... Yeah, it's over. Well done. I thought for sure I was gonna win that one. Alright, let's get a new opponent. Alright, I'm gonna wish my opponent good luck. Okay, I guess we'll do that. I feel like this is a mistake, but we're gonna play it anyway. Oh yeah, I see what you're planning. That isn't gonna work. Good music. That's all I can say about the music, I guess. It's great music. Oh, man, I missed that. It was check. Oh, well. Probably lost this one now. Yeah, that's not a healthy spot for my queen to stay in. Ah, son of a... I don't know why I'm missing these easy checkmates. That was well done on his part, though. Alright, let's grab a new opponent. Let's see if we can finish the game, finish the night out on a high note. Probably not, but we'll see if we can all the same. Yeah, castling seems like a good idea. Okay. That works for me too. Yeah. Figure you want a place to retreat the bishop to. You off before he goes anywhere. I mean, I guess he could go here. Big fight over this one pawn. Alright, let's do the same thing you tried to do to me earlier. I have an idea here. This is already not good. I mean, that knight's pretty well hanged at this point. The knight and possibly a rook. Oh, I like this one. This is one of my favorites of the list. Alright, now everything's gonna open up. Maybe it won't. I thought it was going to! I'll let you have the bishop. You can have it. It's yours. Interesting. Okay. I'll take your other rook now. That was loud. That was a lot louder than I was expecting it to. I know it's a bit early, but I'd really like to end on a high note, so I think I will call it a night there. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Please leave your comments down below. I would love to hear what you have to say, and I'll even respond to them. And please hit the like and subscribe button. It would mean a lot to the channel. And as always, until next time, game on.